Sampriti Sam's vlog, and I'm very interested to make this vlog channel for you all guys. It's 5 tourist place to visit in Chinsurahoogly. Yeah, please look at it. And if you like my video, obviously like, share, subscribe to my channel. And the first thing, the Bumkin Chandra house. I hope you will enjoy it.
So the first thing you can say, this is the Ajora Ghat. Hometown's my historical place. And here, Bumkin Chandra Chattopadhyay, I hope that you have learned about him and you have heard the name. And this is the home where Bumkin Chandra Chattopadhyay used to live. And this is only the place where he used to sit and write his songs composed by him. So this is an historical place of my hometown.
So the next one is the Hooghly Castery. It's the oldest part of us and Hooghly.
So this is the Hooghly Castery, and you can see how big it is. It's also one of the most oldest place here in Hooghly, Chinsura, as you have heard before. So this is the Hooghly Castery. I don't know if you can see the Bengali word here, and it's so big, it's beyond this temple. So you can see this.
And this one is Imambara. Oh my god, it's so huge and beautiful.
So the next building is Imambara. This is the most historical monument. You can see this. It's so huge. It's one of the palace of the kings in Mughal Empire at that time. And yeah, the most interesting thing about this monument is it's having a school just opposite to it. And this school is mine. I used to study here. It's about Shishu Hall. It's from ICC board. So I miss it. I really miss it. It's the school of my dream, and I have studied, I have learned what I'm now producing you in front of. So I have learned from here only. So this is the monument. You can see that it's under construction and it's so big inside. I don't have time, otherwise I would have entered inside and showed you, but it's not enough time, I can't go, sorry for that. Next time I will positively show the inside part also. So till then, it's a bit another historical place, and you can see the condition of my hair. So almost I have finished, and so let's get started, right? I can't wait to show it to you all because it's the most interesting and it's the most lovable place from my side, and I love this place so much. I don't know how much times I have visited this place in my lifetime. Let's start.
So the next part is Bandal Basilica. It's all about Lord Jesus and Mother Mary. I hope you will enjoy it.
So it's a Bandal church, that means Bandal's Basilica. So it's the most historical and the tourist visiting place here. And you can see how beautiful it is, how beautiful it is decorated. I can't go inside because it's beyond the time I have reached here. It's from 8 to 4:50 p.m. so I have reached here in evening, so I didn't get the time, so I'm sorry for that. Otherwise I would have entered the inside part and have showed you, but from outside only it looks so beautiful, and you can see everything, right? I don't have to explain it, how beautiful it is. And in front there are so much of stalls because tourists visit this place, and you know, there are stalls of lockets and all. There are stalls of so many ornaments you can wear. So yeah, this is only the place. It's the most lovable and lovely place of my side. And I don't know how much time I have reached here. I love this place so much. Love to see the name Bandal Basilica. This is the gate. This is the way inside the church. These are the So these are the, you know, statues made, and these is the shopkeeper. So they are so beautiful sculptured. You can see Jesus, Mother Teresa, Mother Mary, and the lockets here. Everything is from this church only. It's just opposite side from this basilica. This is the stall. And yeah, he's the owner. This part, I've missed this part. It's so beautiful, you can see. It's so beautiful, small to big. This Mother Mary holding Jesus in his lap. Sorry. So much. Jesus Christ. Mother Mary holding Jesus in her hand. She is the nun Mother Mary. The small one. These are all these sculptures made by them. And it's just opposite the basilica. You know how beautifully it's sculptured, how beautiful it is. I love this place. It's from mud. These are made with muds. I would love to say that please, if you come here, then visit. It is the Chinsura Gharir Moor, and I hope that you will enjoy this part of our Chinsura. This is the Chinsura Gharir Moor. Is the most historical place also, I can say, because this is once made when the Portuguese used to live here, and this was the part where Portuguese used to live mostly. So this is the clock you can see, and it's the most oldest clock here. And yeah, this is the road, market, and behind we are having the court, High Court, biggest court in Kolkata. I hope that you have liked my video, and if you have liked, then don't forget to hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And yeah, this is a new channel, so I'll hope 100 subscribers. Okay, so till then, tata, bye bye, take care, and yeah, keep styling.